Your Livongo meter shows the real-time snapshot of your blood sugar, while your continuous glucose monitor, or CGM, shows trends in your blood sugar levels over time. Differences in readings happen between the two because of something known as the glucose lag. To understand how the glucose lag works, picture a long train. This train travels along the tracks of your blood sugar each day, going uphill and downhill at the same rate as your blood sugar levels. Blood glucose, or BG, sits in the front car of the blood sugar train, right behind the conductor. BG is what your Livongo meter measures directly from your blood with a finger stick. Sensor glucose, or SG, boarded later and rides in the caboose down back. SG is the fluid just under your skin that your CGM measures. When the train is riding on flat ground, BG and SG levels are similar, but whenever the train reaches a hill, BG feels it first, while SG lags anywhere from 5 to 20 minutes behind. Bigger differences between your Livongo meter and CGM readings happen when the train reaches more significant hills in your blood sugar, from things like eating, exercising, or taking insulin. Your Livongo meter shows where your blood sugar is in real time, but your CGM can look far behind to the ground that's been covered. When you combine the view from the front seat with the one from the caboose, you get a more complete understanding of where your blood sugar is now, where it has been, and how it has been trending overall.